confronted with their fear. They're going to have huge levels of anxiety. They will fear that they're going to have a panic attack. It's really useful for people to be in a group because there's a huge amount of power in getting support from your peers. Psychologically, this looks really horrible. But this treatment works, and it's safe. They need to go into these situations to get better.